say that the centre of Tokyo is fine from what we've seen. You know, walked around for about half an hour. People are calm. A lot of people are still standing around outside, not going into their buildings. So this is my standard. So this stuff's always cracked windows and a few cracks in the wall. But the centre of Tokyo seems to be all right. Older buildings like that may have suffered more damage, but it's not obvious from here. The real dramas are clearly in northeast Japan, long north east coast. And we're seeing now pictures of large-scale fires. You've seen the water flooding in some of these northeastern cities. That's where the damage is concentrated.
Yes, and we have listened to the Japanese Prime Minister, Naoto Kan, appealing to the people of Japan to remain calm. A difficult thing to do, certainly, under these circumstances, as you fear, certainly along the coastline, the northeast there, the approach of yet another tsunami. What